నేను తెలుగులో చెప్పాలన్నట్టు చూసుకో, మా గోడుకి ఏమంటుండవు.
There you go, finished 622 calories. 22 calories more than required. And a lot of you people ask me, what is this app that I use to track my workouts? I don't think you have this available for download. This comes with the iPhone stock. It's called the Apple Fitness. It's a very nice seamless app. It syncs properly with my Apple Watch. All my workouts are tracked into this. Anyway, let me first go take a shower and let us proceed with the day. Whenever you get into all these workouts and fitness goals, your body starts craving for food, like proper junk food. And this body lotion by Mama Earth, it smells so amazing. It smells like proper chocolate, which is a bad thing because I love chocolate. This is like giving me that craving. I just hope I don't drink this one day. And as jokes apart, this is a body lotion by Mama Earth. It's a mix of chocolate and coffee. And this is for intense moisturization, especially if you're someone like me who has dry skin, or anyone, because now we are entering winter, people will have dry skin and you can literally start drawing maps on your skin. Like your body craves for food, the same thing your skin craves for proper conditioning. When you give it proper conditioning, it is gonna look and stay healthy. I have the cocoa body lotion with a coffee and cocoa butter. As we all know, coffee and cocoa both are powerful antioxidants, very very beneficial for your skin. And cocoa butter assists in the growth of new skin cells. Apart from this, it's also got shea butter and olive oil. Shea butter is like the gold standard of intense moisturizing. It's loaded with vitamin E, and with all these natural ingredients in Mama Earth's body lotion, it's gonna help revive your skin. And look at the consistency of the product, it's just perfect. Not really thick, not really loose, it is not at all greasy. We have the vitamin C variant, we have the Upton variant, we have the rose variant as well. So depending on your skin type, depending on the weather, depending on the season, you can choose the best variant for your skin, what your skin is craving for. And Mama Earth has all natural ingredients and no harmful chemicals in it. And as you guys can see, they have goodness not just inside their products, but also as a brand. Mama Earth is against animal testing, it has been certified by PETA. They recycle plastic more than they use. One of the main reasons I would like to support such products is it's a proper Indian brand. Let's try our best to be vocal for local. You can use my coupon code SIMAN2020 at Mama Earth. It's still valid and you can get 20% flat off. It is available on Amazon, Flipkart and Mama Earth. All the links will be in the description and tell me what's your skin craving. And from that time, my wife is going on calling me. Kya ho yaar?
D-drops gira hai idhar.
Today we're gonna vlog. Okay, next year? Mom is busy working.
With her only I was working. Abhi apna abhi kaam bhi karna.
Naishu is gonna help me with fixing the bike actually.
Can we have a call?
Tata. Enjoy. When will you be back?
Half an hour.
That's
we
it.
We see
you. You can come after 1 hour.
Till lunchtime hota baad mein.
Naishu, you know what? We are going to fix my bike. The new Street Twin. Yeah, but your favorite bike is not Street Twin, right? Your favorite bike is the Dark Horse. Okay, so once you buy a new bike, the next thing that happens usually is you keep... He's wondering what am I doing? You'll get used to it, don't worry. So what we do is when we buy a new bike, the next thing we do is buy accessories. And especially when you have a nice beautiful classic like a Street Twin, these bikes are keepers, you know, you want to keep them. That's like a collective bike. My plan is to keep it for no plans actually, but I'm gonna accessorize it like properly. I'm gonna put some every month, at least one or two accessories I'm gonna add, and the Street Twin gets at least I think 50 or 60 accessories. Let me show you one second. Right now I ordered one or two things. I'm planning to fit them on my own. Let's see if I can do that. Sorry, it was all zoomed until now. This is what I usually do. I try to fix the accessories. Even on my Tiger, I did most of my stuff. In case I'm not able to do it, then I leave it, take it to the showroom and get it fixed by a proper technician. All basic things I do, like fixing external physical accessories is fine. Don't mess with electricals. That is very dangerous. You'll be surprised the number of accessories you have for a Triumph Classic bike. Okay, this is a beautiful page. Arre, kitna garmi lag raha hai. This is the page where you can accessorize your bike. You can properly add accessories from here and actually check it over here. See, these are black intake covers. Intake covers are somewhere here. I like to make this black later. Right now, as you can see, stock bike mate, it is going to be like the silver brushed aluminum basically. If you add these, it's going to get blacked out. These cost you somewhere around $40 as per this website, £40. Which is like pretty decent. By the way, the number of accessories you have is 48 styling items. Luggage you have 17. Comfort you have 14. Electricals you have 9. Performance 7. Protection 14. There are 123 accessories available just for the Street Twin. I'm planning to put at least one or two accessories every month. Let's see. And you put it.
What did you find? Country face, what did you find? Huh? Oh shit, I forgot to give the intro. What's up guys, KSA for Elon. I hope everyone is doing great. By the way, I need to show you guys something. On the delivery day, Triumph gave me this nice bag. I still need to unbox it. No, not unboxing. I need to remove all the stickers. Actually, let's go fix my accessory. Then I'll come and show you what all is there inside this. Come, Naishu, let's go. Do some work on the bike and come. Just don't trouble me down, okay? Enough. Oh, by the way, this came 3-4 days back. Pura sanitized kiya, so no problem. This is a crash bar basically for the street twist. Don't like the sound of the cover. How is it, Naisha? How is it? This is by my favorite company, HW Motec. Triumph also makes it, but that day it was not available. Triumph ka quality is also excellent. Excuse me, bro. Excuse me. Come this side. Two crash bars and this one. Yes, thank you. Give me a show. Show to the camera. Come this side. See, show from here. Show. These are the screws and nuts to put these. Let's go, put it and come. Naishu, we need to go out. Get your shoes. Go get your shoes. Yeah, we'll go out. One more. So cutely she walks. Ting, 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 ting. Not that. Go, this color, pink. She's irritated now. Let me quickly show you the accessories I already put, not major accessories. Two or three important accessories I put on the street twin. One is this, very important. This sump guard or bash plate, because street twin's ground clearance is really, really low. I already hit like two big speed breakers. If the sump guard was not there, I'm pretty sure there would be some kind of, not damage, but maybe big scratches on the sump. And then I put this fender extender. I know it's not so clean right now. I need to wash it. Monsoon season, this is the issue. Chichi. And actually I ordered for the headlight grill, which looks very beautiful. It was not available in the Hyderabad showroom, so I'm getting it from elsewhere. For now, let's try putting the crash bars. One thing I really hate doing is reading instruction manuals. I like to figure out things on my own. If that doesn't work out, then I read it. Let me try first. You are disturbing me a lot. Dangerous girl. I think I'll have to remove this nut and this nut. You see, that's how it's gonna look. Let me do this job and I'll see you guys. Okay, a small issue. Actually, I can do it, but still I don't have the proper tools for it. This tool is not gonna work. You need a bigger wrench. And the problem with Triumph Classics is that they pack in everything so tightly and closely that not even your small finger chodo, you can't even place an agar. You can't even place an agarbatti inside. Also, future may have plans to change this header pipe into a total black header pipe. This whole thing, future may, one by one, step by step. Tiger ke liye to full on we have accessories. I don't think we need to order anything else. It's fully loaded. You can still get some accessories for the Tiger, but then I have everything that I need for a proper long tour. Don't think I'm gonna forget you, baby. You are my first love. Chee. Chalo, we have to sanitize you.
Okay, and before going inside, I thought I'll start both the bikes once. Tiger ko start karke almost, it's been a week. So let me do that before the battery dies.
Oh yes, 40,007 kilometers done.
No. It's hot. See, I understand it's hot. Okay, all good to the Tiger. Let me start this treatment. It should be good. Brand new, obviously. What? What? You wanna go inside?
Sir, I need to sanitize your hands. You're touching all the junk, all the dirt. Nice, wait. Sure.
Sanitize. Very good.
Actually, I don't put this. She just likes because we do it. I'll wash her hands. It's better. Why to put alcohol and all that in her hands?
We have a small thing at home. My dad's birthday was yesterday. You know, it is kind of a gift to my dad, the Triumph treatment. Of course, I'm gonna ride it more, but then I'm okay if he wants to take it like completely. And the moment he sat on the treatment, he loved it. Like he got a good smile, like a genuine smile. When he sat on the Tiger for the first time, he felt it's like really tall. I mean, they don't understand the purpose and all that, right? For them, it should just feel good. I mean, he didn't take it out like properly on the road. I'll be vlogging that later. We'll do a proper test ride with my dad later. And like I told you, dad's birthday was yesterday, and today we're planning to go. We couldn't go out. We can't step out yesterday because of that road construction. Today it's all dry, so we can start using this road, and we're planning to go for a dinner. We'll be taking Naisha out for the first time after don't eat all the junk re motu. We'll be taking her out and showing her thoda sa dunya. We have to show, right? What to do this corona, maybe we are not able to step out. And poor Naisha, she didn't see anything since the time she was born. And what else? Oh yes, I need to show you the bag, right? Nothing like crazy, but I want to show it to you because most of my stuff I share it with you guys, right? Hey. No.
Are amma ji nandampe.
What did you understand? The 40?
This girl, na? How did Sriman put her to lose weight? At least 200-300 calories she will only take away.
Continuous. Kushna kuch karna.
Basically, there's a nice folder with all my documents in it. That is the extra key, invoices, instruction manual, which I don't like reading at all. Naam ke liye safety kit. If you buy the panniers in future, this is the lock. Evening mein, I think I'll see you guys. Plan to go to a mall and then maybe dinner.
Alright, it's 6 o'clock in the evening and we're getting ready to God for the dinner. Finally, we are taking Naisha out. Actually, I'm more excited than her to take her out.
Finally, road construction is over. Still, we need to take a shortcut because the road is not fine that side. And I'm wearing white shoes. It's gonna be a problem. Now we're gonna have some nice off-roading adventure. Pooja is really scared to come from here.
I'm scared. It's the bugs, not the.
It's a small jungle. Hai. From that, we need to walk. After a long time, almost like 6 months, the Kotaro family is going out. Actually, today my dad is gonna vlog.
Hi, everybody. Very nice evening, beautiful evening.
It's not really coming literally after 6 months.
She's been going
only to vaccines,
yeah,
vaccination and hospital and mom's place, dad's place. It's
నేను తెలుగులో చెప్పాలన్నట్టు చూసుకో మా గోడుకి ఏమంటుండో. కరోనా కరోనా అంటారు కానీ ఏడున్నది కరోనా, అంత పబ్లిక్ అంతా రోడ్లపై ఉంటూ ఉన్నారు. మేమైతే 6 నెలలకు 5 నెలలకు బయటకు వస్తున్నాం. ఇక ఈ పోరగాడు అయితే రెగ్యులర్ బయటనే ఉంటాడు రోడ్లపై ఉంటే, కానీ చాలా కేర్ తీసుకుంటాడు. ఒక 100 బాటలు ఇప్పటిదాకా శానిటైజర్లు యూజ్ చేసేసాడు, ఎందుకంటే అలా బిడ్డ ఉన్నది కదా దాని దిక్కించి.
Anyways, all this is okay, but I'm a little bit worried about Naisha. She might puke. For now, she's sitting fine. And even Pooja has this motion sickness problem. Pooja, how are you feeling?
Abhi, I'm feeling fine. I hope I feel okay.
Problem is, we need to go like this for 1 hour. Hopefully, nothing happens.
Put her down, mom. She'll walk. Ah, finally, she's down on the floor somewhere else, except your house and my house. new people, new place. She's so excited. New place. Okay, I couldn't vlog while coming in the car and while actually going because Naisha started puking so much. It was actually bad. While coming, actually she slept, but while going, man, oh man, we had like a very tough time. What should take like 40 minutes took us 1 hour 30 minutes. That's okay, time is not a thing, but she was feeling very uncomfortable, that motion sickness feeling. Now I need to park my car here and walk to my house. Literally time is 10 o'clock, 11:30, and I'm waking up this watchman which I really feel bad about. Do not forget to hit the like button in case you have liked the video, and make sure you subscribe. See you guys in the next vlog. Take care.